பெருமன் செயின்ட் சார்ல்ஸ் புரோமியோ கான்வென்ட் ஸ்கூல் ப்ரவுட்லி பிரசன்ஸ் விஷன் 2019 எப்ளைஸ் டிலைட் ஷோ எப்ளைஸ் டிலைட் ஷோ எப்ளைஸ் டிலைட் ஷோ எப்ளைஸ் டிலைட் ஷோ
பிரகாசகோபுரமா എൻ്റെ മുന്നിൽ എന്നും തെളിയണമേ നിൻ സ്നേഹധാരയാൽ എൻ്റെ ഉള്ളിൽ പ്രത്യാശ പകരണമേ പ്രകാശഗോപുരമാ എൻ്റെ മുന്നിൽ എന്നും തെളിയണമേ നിൻ സ്നേഹധാരയാൽ എൻ്റെ ഉള്ളിൽ പ്രത്യാശ പകരണമേ സ്നേഹദീപമേ ഒളി പകരേണമേ ദാനമാരിയാലെന്നെ നിർമ്മലനാക്കണമേ സ്നേഹദീപമേ ഒളി പകരേണമേ ദാനമാരിയാലെന്നെ നിർമ്മലനാക്കണമേ പാപക്കറയാലന്ധമായ ആത്മനയനം തുറന്നിടാൻ പാപക്കറയാലന്ധമായ ആത്മനയനം തുറന്നിടാൻ അന്ധകാരമായകൾ തൻ ബന്ധനങ്ങൾ നീക്കുവാൻ അണയൂ സ്നേഹമേ ചൊരിയൂ പ്രകാശം അണയൂ സ്നേഹമേ ചൊരിയൂ പ്രകാശം പ്രകാശഗോപുരമാ എൻ്റെ മുന്നിൽ എന്നും തെളിയണമേ നിൻ സ്നേഹധാരയാൽ എൻ്റെ ഉള്ളിൽ പ്രത്യാശ പകരണമേ മോഹവലയം തീർത്തിടുന്ന ലോകസൗഖ്യം കൈവെടിയാൻ മോഹവലയം തീർത്തിടുന്ന ലോകസൗഖ്യം കൈവെടിയാൻ ആത്മമാരിയാലെ എൻ്റെ ആത്മദാഹം
Welcome you, sir. Band, by the right, cook, march! internet who are eminent personalities in the various sectors of the society. Dear viewers, please have a big round of applause for our chief guest. Let's together invite with a heart of delight, warmly welcome them into the vision of 2019, a blaze delight. Welcome to you all. Please grace us with your presence on the podium.
Reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Praise to God. Romans 11, verses from 33 to 36. How great are God's riches? How deep are His wisdom and knowledge? Who can explain His decision? Who can understand His ways? As the scripture says, who knows the mind of the Lord? Who is able to give Him advice? Who has ever given Him anything so that He had to pay it back? For all things were created by Him, and all things exist through Him and for Him. To God be the glory forever. Amen. Prayer. We are the bundle of God's miracles. As we gather here in the harbor of your safety, Lord, we thank you for this auspicious day and your tremendous guidance and love that keeps us to render a bundle of thanks and love. As we are in festive mode of annual day, let your spirit fall on us. May we be refreshed and chalked in the ocean of your spirit. Lord, bless us and bless all those who are gathered here. May we experience your constant presence. This prayer I make in the name of God. Amen.
Drive out darkness. It can replace by light. Now, I would like to invite our most honorable chief guest, Mr. James Joseph, former director of higher secondary education in Kerala State, Dr. Thottam Bhuvanachandra Nair, the great poet and the creator of innumerable praiseworthy books, Sister Selin, the Guinness Record winner, Mr. KPS Leela Krishnan, Father, our parish priest, Father Titus Francis, our PTA Vice President, Mr. Johnson Caravelli, a panchayat member, Mr. Sajeev, our teacher's prefect, Ms. John Mary, school leader, Alan Baichu, and young buddy, Aishwarya S. LKG, to come up and light up the lamp.
Thank you.
Now, I would like to invite her for welcome and honoring the chief guest. I also request our chief guest to receive the mementos as a token of gratitude.
This cool and warm evening of 19-1-2019, it is my great pleasure to welcome all and all our beloved ones, parents, students, well-wishers, friends, and all those who are connected with us for this mega events. I do believe every person is a bundle of miracles. So this campus too is filled with miracles and wonder workers. Realizing this fact, I enter into my responsibility to welcome the personalities in this podium. Mr. James, the chief guest of our great day, is none other than the former Director of Higher Secondary Education, Government of Kerala. He is also being decorated with Director of State Institute of Educational Management and Training, Kerala, National Vice President, Council of Boards of School Education in India, and in short, he is endowed with God's blessing to have many more portfolios. Welcome you, sir, to this day of celebration, and I invite Sister Celine to honor the chief guest. Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge. Knowledge makes you great. That's what the person of Dr. Thottam Bhuvanachandran Nair, the poet and creative orator. Dr. Thottam will enrich us with his keynote address. I warmly welcome you, sir, and I take the privilege of honoring him. In need is a friend indeed. That's what all those who are present here, Mr. KPAC Leelakrishnan, is indeed a great friend of us. Everyone is called to bloom where you are planted. He possesses a great garden of hearts within, and he is endowed with Guinness World Record for being the hero in Malayalam film Vishwaguru, and the honor of many more awards. To mention few, International LEAP Organization Outstanding Personality Award 2018, Government of India Field Publicity Award, Bureau Award, etc. We are proud to have you, sir, at this August gathering. At this moment, I like to mention that we will be having in our school curriculum Oru Kutti Oru Kala Pakthadi, to bring out the hidden talents in our students with the collaboration of Mr. Leelakrishnan. I invite and call upon Mr. Vimal Kumar to honor him. Every person is a gift of God, and to realize and recognize is a great achievement in one's life. We have such a personality with us, that is none other than Mr. George F. Xavier Vallabhiit. I warmly welcome you, sir, and I call upon Mr. KPSC Leela Krishnan to honor him. It's purely God's blessing to become a priest forever for God's people as a shepherd to the flock. Here we have a shepherd and a philosopher, Reverend Father Titus, the shepherd of the parish. With great joy, I welcome you, Father. I invite Mrs. Shailaja to honor him. You are called to be with him in order to be sent out. Based on to be with him bears much fruit. It's my privilege to welcome you, Sister Celine, though don't need one. She is the former principal of this school and at present the vice provincial of our province. I call upon Sister Margaret Lawrence to honor her. I acknowledge with gratitude all our PTA members, very especially our executives. They function as supporters, mentors, and inspirers. These personalities enable to soar our institution to higher and higher level. It is a great pleasure to have Executive Vice President Johnson Carvin. I invite Sister Lucy to honor him. To be a member is a call of everyone. First and foremost, come to the family, then among friends and in society. Here I am glad to welcome our Panchayat member, Mr. Saji. He is a dynamic person ready to help at all time all those in need. I invite Mr. Johnson Kairwell to honor him. In fact, our dear Dr. Amelie Ambarasi, an educationist and the present provincial superior, due to an unavoidable circumstances, she could not be present here. We really miss her presence. So, on this beautiful annual day, I welcome each one of you and leave you with the words by Ann Landers, a famous columnist and media person. It's not what you do for your children, it is what you taught them to do for themselves that will make them successful.